Now we are preparing the impactful project regarding a smart city for the city. In Pan City, all the chosen smart cities has been taken control command center, which is IT based, and we are facing my PMC is doing. Gaia is also one of those consortium, Gaia, SCC, and Darata. So he is looking after all the things. There is not any problem regarding this. The concept and the amenities which we have to integrate with the control command center, the concept note has been prepared and the RFP part has been done. Now we are looking after the industry partner who will come and implement successfully what the objectives and aim for establishing the control command center. We are in this global forum, we are just looking after the partner who is going to be with us.
Sorry, if I can just add quickly of what we are doing at Agra Smart City. We are trying to create a sense of security and safety for tourists who come into our city, because tourism is a main component. So we have three key use cases of what we have defined. The foremost use case is of security and surveillance. We are not only relying on artificial intelligence, but on deep learning, wherein we feel the data which will be generated within the city will teach us what are the use cases. Things which are local to our context, like Lapkagiri or Romeo squads, how can we have analytics teaching us what the city needs, right? Second is a green corridor is being conceptualized in Agra. So that similar to what we have in Mumbai and Pune, we can have something between Delhi and Agra also. And third use case is about solid waste management. We have a primary collection of solid waste to be collected from 350,000 households. And we are looking at ICT solutions of and IoT solutions of how we can solve this. So the overall sense of safety and security and creating an experience for someone who visits Agra is, I think, more important. And that is what we are trying to do here.